Watson, Mr. Colleton, teachers, parents, and fellow classmates. Class 3311 is proud to present the German fairy tale Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, written by Jacob and Wilhelm Grimm in 1812. Our play was adapted for young performers by Catherine Schultz Miller. As you'll see, our class has put on spin on it and created original songs. There will be a small collection jar before and after the performances to help us raise money for cancer research. We are dedicating Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs is a folktale, a legend or story handed down from generation to generation, usually by oral retelling. Most folktales often tell a story, explains a story, such as a lesson to be learned. Today, folktales for children are generally called fairy tales. Most fairy tales include a beginning that starts with once upon a time, a kind character that is usually treated badly, a wicked character, enchantment or magic, some form of royalty, goodness rewarded in the end, and the story ends with they all lived happily ever after. So if you are ready, say ready.
Ready!
Now please, sit back, remain quiet, and enjoy our show.
Thank you.
Washing royal laundry. Meanwhile, down in the mines,
seven little men were working.
So the queen is in the dungeon of the castle. Has ordered all her spirits.
Thank you.
So funny.